Priyanka and we are back with another video. So in today's video, I'll be talking about a luxurious Ayurvedic brand and it's Kama Ayurveda. So Kama Ayurveda is an authentic Ayurvedic beauty brand which is certified animal cruelty free by PETA, and their products range across skin, hair and body. So at Kama Ayurveda, they ethically source their botanicals and Ayurvedic ingredients to make us feel healthy and rejuvenated inside out, and they've been also conducting clinical trials to test their efficiency, and it's clinically proven that by using their products, it smoothens your skin, makes your skin firm, reduces your pores, pigmentation and wrinkles. So before talking about the products, I would like really like to appreciate the packaging. It is so pretty. So the first product is this Kama Ayurveda's Kumkumadi Brightening Ayurvedic Face Scrub. This is how it looks like, and the bottle is quite heavy, like it's made up of glass, I feel like very thick glass. This is how the texture is. You just have to wet your face with lukewarm water and massage a small amount of scrub gently onto your skin and then rinse. So this Kumkumadi face scrub is specially formulated with Ayurvedic Kumkumadi oil, which is a miraculous beauty fluid, and it's made up of 12 precious and rare ingredients that help you illuminating the complexion, smooth fine lines and renew skin cell growth. This Ayurvedic formula is created with the finest Kashmir saffron to brighten our skin and to repair pigmentation. It has sweet almonds, which is rich in vitamin E and D. It nourishes and nurtures while exfoliating, and it gives a very glowing complexion. After using this scrub, my skin felt softer. It's not like super harsh on your skin. It's very gentle on your skin. I could feel my skin, feeling very rejuvenated, very healthy. The next product is this Kumkumadi Night Serum. So this comes with a dropper as well, which is super cool. Apply 4 to 5 drops of this serum on moist skin. So you can dampen your skin with water, or you can use rose water as well, and then apply this with your fingertips under your eyes, all over your face, and gently massage it until this oil is absorbed into the skin. So they have also mentioned that this has saffron, so it may stain a little bit. My face does look a little orange in the camera, but realme it doesn't look that orange. But this is a serum which is worth a try. This serum illuminates your skin and evens out your skin texture and your skin tone. That's it for today's video. I hope you guys liked it, and I'm gonna list the direct links of these products in the description, so do check that out. Like, share and subscribe. Bye.